airdropping propaganda worked for every invading army of the last 100 years. Why wouldn't it work for us? Well done.